Oh, you've catched the rhythm of certain things, certain Hello, characters.
Hello, Elizabeth. Lovely to see you again.
Well, I'm delighted. I mean, it's the sort of senior British award, and you know, we won one or two, but I mean, this isn't just winning one, it's a whole evening celebrating our winning one. And I think it's a very, very great compliment, and I am greatly complimented.
Well, they have for Harry Potter, you know, when a production like Harry Potter or Downton has been around for 10 years and has been sort of quietly received by the people who vote for these things, finally they have to acknowledge that they ought to say, actually, you've done quite a lot for our industry, in the same way that Harry Potter did for the film industry for 10 years. I think this show has quietly waved a flag for Britain abroad as the success of the show has proceeded around the world. So it's wonderful that BAFTA is saying, you know, we acknowledge that, and you know, it's the end of an era for us.
Well, this feels especially special because it's everyone here together.
Well, I of course can't predict what they'll feel, but when I read the script, I felt satisfied by it. I felt as though Julian hadn't gone to any extreme lengths, but he'd given a chance for everyone to say goodbye to their favorite character in a way that is satisfying, and you sort of sense the path that they will be on. And it made me feel very happy reading it.
About her?
Yes.
Oh, well, I won't be missing her corset, that's for sure. But yes, I'll just miss all these guys. There's Sophie and Leslie. I'll just miss everybody, you know. And I will miss being Mrs. Hughes, because she's become part of me for the past 6 years. So yeah, I need to hang up her keys and get on with the rest of my life without her.
Let's go. Say, Maggie, can we have a wave?